All-in-One is the best. We thought that was catchy. So now, All-in-One is all the best. Call Time Warner Cable today and ask for all the best.
Well, if you've ever wondered what it feels like to be inside a cloud, all you have to do is get up and go on top of a hill today, because the cloud base is so low that a lot of hilltops around the region are actually in the clouds. I know here at the station we're on top of a hill. We can barely even see outside the windows. It's so foggy. Lots of dense fog around the region, so you're really going to want to be careful as you head to work today. Where temperatures are starting out mild as well. We're at 46 degrees. That's the relative cool spot in Owego. 48 degrees Union Endicott High School. Johnson City High School checking in with 51. Stedman Kirkwood called in with a temperature of 50 degrees, and Shenango Valley High School has a temperature of 49 degrees. In addition to the fog, in addition to the warm temperature, we also have rain to talk about. There are scattered showers pretty much all around New York State. Anyone really in the entirety of New York State and really all of New England, pretty much all of the Northeast, may get some rain today, so you're going to want to bring an umbrella as you head out the window as well. And all of this, the fog, the warm temperatures, the rain, all of it is because of this low pressure system, which is currently right off the coast of New Jersey, right off the East Coast in the Atlantic. And as it spins counterclockwise, so a lot of moisture from the Atlantic Ocean is being pushed right towards the Northeast, and that's why there's been so much rain associated with this low pressure system. Now, this low pressure system hasn't moved much in the past couple of days. That's why we've seen 3 or 4 days now of some pretty bad weather, lots of clouds, and that scattered drizzle, that scattered shower that we've been feeling the last couple of days. Luckily, this low pressure system will start to push out as we move through the afternoon today and into the evening tonight, but it looks like we're going to have one more day with this low pressure system in control. Lots of clouds for New York, and it looks like we're not going to see any sun today, and scattered showers as well. Pretty much the same as what we saw yesterday, as a matter of fact. The only difference is that temperatures are going to be a little bit milder because that low pressure system is also bringing up some air from the south, and that means warm temperatures for us. So we'll get to a high temperature in the low to mid-50s around the region. Enwell and Nineveh and Thompson will be the relative hot spots around the region at 54 degrees. Gilbertsville a little bit cooler at 52, and Delhi will top out at a high of 51 degrees. Now, as I mentioned, that low-pressure system will start to move out this evening and into the overnight tonight. By 7 o'clock tonight, it should be in northern Vermont, northern New Hampshire. Looks like it's going to be out of our hair. And we are going to catch a little bit of a break overnight tonight, early tomorrow morning, and then into the daylight hours of tomorrow. As you can see, we're right on the outer fringes of these showers here, so we may see some peaks of sun, we may see some drizzle tomorrow morning, and that's pretty much all the break that we're going to get, because as you can see behind me right here, here's a new system which is coming up from our southwest, which is going to give us a lot of rain Wednesday evening into all day on Thursday. So in the meantime, be careful as you're heading out to work. The roads are going to be slick from the rain that passed through overnight, from the rain that's still falling, and there is some fog out there as well. A lot of things to contend with today. 47 degrees as we're waking up. The clouds are stubborn. They're going to stay with us for the midday, and those scattered showers will as well. We'll get up to a high temperature of 53 degrees at the airport, 54 in our valleys. Tonight, the clouds will start to decrease just a little bit. You may see a star or two out there and some scattered drizzle as well. Low temperatures in the low to mid-40s. And as I said, Wednesday, the, quote, best day of the next seven, we'll see a high temperature of 58 with maybe some peaks of sun in the morning, but then that rain is going to start Wednesday afternoon, continue for all day Thursday, and then once that system's out of here, a big cool down. Look at that cool down for the weekend.
The News Channel 34 Storm Team, there is a difference.